The IRS will delay this year's tax deadline. That's according to the House Ways and Means Committee. The deadline will now be May 17th. Originally, it was April 15th. The committee says the shift gives Americans more time to navigate the pandemic. This is the second year in a row the IRS has pushed the tax filing date back. The last day you could file federal taxes last year was July 15th.